Buongiorno amici, buongiorno. Hi guys and welcome to this wonderful place. We are in the wonderful town of Vieste. We are in Gargano and with this video we will go around and discover this wonderful town of Puglia. Here we are just next to the center of the town. So here it's a small public beach of the town and from here we will walk inside the center because it's so nice and typical town of Puglia. So you see here there is this nice public beach just next to the town. So if you want to stay here in Vieste, then you have also the possibility to enjoy a very nice day on the beach, or there are also many other beaches near the center of Vieste where you can go and enjoy the beautiful sea of Gargano. So many people around. We are in August, middle of August, and there are so many people. From here you can also go to make some tours to discover some caves around the town of Vieste, or you can also go to the Tremiti Islands with a daily tour which will start in the morning 9 o'clock, and then you will come back around 5-6 o'clock in the afternoon. Wow, we are in Puglia guys, so beautiful, the town of Vieste that we are visiting today, and I hope you will enjoy. You will send many comments and likes like every time you do when we are visiting a beautiful town together. So from here we are now going from the beach, we are walking inside the beautiful narrow streets of Vieste, which are over there. So the whole town is up there, and then down here you have this small beach of Vieste. And on the other side of the town there are also so many lidos, private lidos, where you can go, you can rent your umbrella and your chairs, or you can also go to the public beach which is on the other side of the town, which is also so nice and beautiful. The water here, it's very warm, especially if you come in July and August, and it's very good if you are coming also with the kids, because you see the level of the water, it's very low, and if you are doing a vacation with your family, with your kids, then it's very very safe. So for me guys, let's go and discover the beautiful town of Vieste. Andiamo amici, let's go. And many hotels, bed and breakfast you will find here in Vieste. We leave you in the description of the video also some links if you want to book your hotel. There are 4-5 stars hotel, but even some cheaper accommodations. So really many options here in Vieste. Wow, so beautiful the coast here. Over there is the cathedral where we will go now, and before we arrive there you will see how beautiful are the streets of this town. And send me your comments guys if you have been here if you already knew this town, the town of Vieste, or if you are planning to visit Puglia and Vieste in the future. So here you have the information point. If you are coming here and you don't know where to go or what to do, then here you will find some information, some leaflets for your stay in Vieste. So usually till 8 o'clock there are many cars around, but then after 8 o'clock they close the street and all this area will become a pedestrian area. So only people for walking, they are here, and it's going to be full of people. Now it's 7 o'clock, so they are already preparing everything for the night. So we will enter in the center of Vieste from La Scalinata dell'Amore, the Stairs of the Love, which they are here. So here the famous Scalinata dell'Amore, one of the attraction of Vieste. It's a stairs where in each step there is written a part of a sentence, a popular. So the legend says that if you walk this stair with your beloved holding each other your hands, and then you will stay in, you will stay together forever. And here you see many the sentences: ti aspetterò per cent'anni, I will wait you for 100 years, fosse anche, ma io ti aspetterò, even if it will be so long, but I will wait you. And here another one: poteva vederla e lui da lontano, Crisalde era bella. Per la vita fedele io ti resterò, quell'onta beffarda tu guarda. So some romantic words and sentences here in La Scalinata dell'Amore. Sentire qui in via Cesare Battisti, you can see the main road of the center, and from here you see the tower bell with bells ringing for the evening. And here we enter now in the real old town of Vieste. From Via Duomo, look at the beautiful shops that you will see when you are entering this wonderful town. Salve. He was the Basilica of Vieste, now they are celebrating the Santa Messa. So we could not enter, but I'm happy that I was able to show you at least how it looks like the Dome of Vieste.
Ah, no.
Ah, guys, the streets of yesterday are beautiful, especially here in the old town. Look how beautiful are the shops, the bars. Look at this bar, for example, Antica Pietra from the 1873. Wow, wonderful. From here also another entry to the Dome for the people who have problem walking. And here the typical streets of Puglia, small, white, narrow streets, all made by stones, and really beautiful with all these bars and shops and colors. Wow. Rate, guys, the town of Vieste from 1 to 10. For what we have seen till now, guys, rate the town of Vieste. So here they sell pasta, different. Oil. And the liquors.
No, no, dentro non c'è,
c'era cibo,
ma
c'è
la città.
No, no, dentro non c'è.
Look at this nice hotel, Seggio, 3 stars hotel, just in the center of Vieste, and in the center of the beautiful streets and shops of the town. Wow, look here, guys. Here we are in Largo Seggio, and this is the panorama you will find when you are here. Wow, so nice. And this is the swimming pool of the Hotel Seggio, the 3-star Hotel Seggio in the center of Vieste. So they have the swimming pool, but we can say they also have this private beach, because the only way to access to this beach is going through the hotel. So nice. So nice. And look also here at the beautiful bars with the tables outside, overlooking this wonderful panorama.
Ciao Jenny!
Look here, the center of the town, so just in the between of the houses and the people of Vieste, then you have such wonderful places. So nice, so beautiful. Look over there at the Trabucco. This was a special system which they used many years ago to get the fishes from the sea, and still now there are really many of them around this area. And here some beautiful caves that you can also visit when you are doing these tours around Vieste. And here some more tables if you want to come here and have a nice aperitivo with such a peaceful view and such beautiful panorama. So guys, let's arrive to the Trabucco San Francesco, which is just here next to the church, and then we will go and discover some more wonderful houses of Vieste.
servizio e poi ci sono.
And here we are in the old Trabucco San Francesco. And here there is a small beach, really small, where you can come and access to the beach from these stairs. A bit dangerous here because you see you can swim and jump from these rocks into this wonderful sea. And enjoy one more time, guys, the panorama of Vieste. So nice. Bit windy today, especially here in this area, and here the beautiful church of San Francesco in Santa Caterina. Now it's a bit, it's closed, we cannot go inside, but we can at least enjoy it from the outside, and most of all you can enjoy the panorama. From here. Show you And remember, guys, when you are in Vieste, you can also visit the town of Peschici, which is also in our channel, because the town of Peschici is also a nice town. Nice and typical town. And this is a small church of San Pietro, another nice church here in the middle of the houses. But unfortunately, it's closed. Here a nice shop where they sell ceramics and other souvenirs from the area. Beautiful shop because it's just in this old house. Like it's here for since many, many, many years. So here are some more shops, you see, and bars with the tables just on the street overlooking the sea. Or you can enter in the center of Vieste Vecchia. So you see, if you also want to do a tour, there are people organizing some tours here in Vieste if you want to know better the history of the town. You can organize also a tour.
Allora, questo è un quadro di Klimt.
Guys, the Vicoletti, Vicoletti, the small streets of Vieste. Here they are. Oh, so nice. Yeah.
Da, da, specie, da, specie. Come si stanca?
Prendi 2,50, io la do.
So guys, imagine to stay here in Vieste and then in the evening you come in these wonderful streets looking for your restaurant, or maybe you can first have an aperitivo with a sea view, then have a small walk in the streets and visiting some shops, and then you can go to have a dinner in the restaurants of the center, all of them very nice. And the food in Puglia, wow, so tasty. There are many products, cheese, wine, different kinds of pasta that you can taste, that you will really be impressed how delicious is the food in Puglia. And here are some representations of the old trabucchi, typical from this area. You see they were used mainly to get the fishes from the sea. So guys, now we go to the other balconies of Vieste, which are on the other side. Look here, in this place kisses are obligatory. Wow. It's so romantic, this place, guys. This small vicoletto, guys, amazing. Really, really wonderful. Here we have the other panoramic balcony, which we were seeing from the other side.
Signora,
And these restaurants are very nice. Guarda che Luna restaurant, sapore di mare. Look here, big hits, the terrace and the panorama. For me it's speechless.
No, no, perché
mi lascia in basso.
No, perché lì c'è la...
Wow. Mamma mia. Look here, guys. Wow. So what else you want from a town like Vieste? Beautiful sea, beautiful food, wonderful views, terrace, restaurants, everything so perfect.
Quello che vuoi, sì, San Francisco.
Ma dove sono nata io?
Praticamente alla roccia calcarea. È una pietra molto fragile, in realtà non è
no.
Dove vai?
Guarda questo qua di freccia, no? Guarda il video.
Ma dove stai andando?
Dove c'è la
questa? Questa sotto?
Magari qualcuno vuole anche lì.
So here we go to another belvedere, another terrace. And from this terrace we see the other part of Vieste, where there is the biggest beach of the town. Also here in Piazzetta Pietrosa, some more beautiful places where to spend your evening. Here it's less, there are less tourists. As you can see, the panorama and the atmosphere, it's also very magic. So wherever you go in Vieste, guys, you will have some perfect and unforgettable moments. And then you see the street goes over there, and then you will at the end end up in this big beach of Vieste, and over there the monolith, famous monolith of Vieste. The beautiful monolith Pizzomunno. Wow, beautiful, guys. So guys, now we go for a dinner. We'll have some food in one of these wonderful restaurants all together, and then we will keep going around in Vieste by evening. So stay tuned, guys, and see you in a while. Andiamo, let's go and pick up a nice restaurant with a wonderful view. I think I already know where I will go. And guys, here we are finally having a nice dinner. We got some orecchietta, some pasta alla bolognese for Alessandro. Teresa got some pasta allo scoglio. Alessandro, una cotoletta with some chips. And we are here in this wonderful restaurant, guys, with this amazing view, the restaurant Sapori di Mare, here in this wonderful terrace, and look at the panorama. Wow, so nice, and full of people all around. So guys, at the end we had a nice dinner in this restaurant. We paid €8 for 4 people, and we had some pasta, some cotoletta, some cake also, because we had a tiramisu, and then some beer and some spritz for €8 with this wonderful panorama just here in the middle of the houses of the old part of Vieste. Sì. And you see now the restaurants are full of people, and there are also many, many people around the town. And the shops, which the shop that sells sell souvenirs, they are open. Everything is open till late in the evening, as you can notice. And the atmosphere is very beautiful. So let's arrive again on the Duomo of Vieste. Also here in front of the Duomo you see the bars, still people having dinner or some aperitivo here in the center of Vieste. Bello. And here we are back in the Scalinata dell'Amore. Wow, lots of people around in Via Cesare Battisti, which is the main road which they takes you to the center, the old center of Vieste. So guys, hope you enjoyed this video of Vieste in the afternoon and then in the evening. So this is a wonderful town to really enjoy, starting from the morning and going to the beach and then ending with a wonderful night here in the center of the town. Grazie a tutti amici, thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more and more videos. Send your comments and your likes. Grazie a tutti e ciao ciao. Ciao ciao.